If you were to ask me what exactly fuels this city, keeps this city afloat, I'd say it's one thing and one thing only. Addiction. It's what drives the cogs of the machine and keeps the mouths of the masses satisfied. Addicted to money, booze, you name it. I've used it to my advantage to gain influence over this city, to build power. Funny. I suppose you can say that's my addiction. The thing is, my tricks have gone cold. I'm not as slick as I used to be.
Hello, Connor.
Nice of you to come by.
Hello, baby. Anybody else inside?
Nobody. Why?
Suppose I want a little private time between us.
Suppose you shut up and come in. What's the matter? Ain't you happy to see me?
Oh, I'm happy to see you, all right. But that's because now I can finally say goodbye.
Goodbye? Where are you going?
You're the one that's going, baby. Not me. After our last heist at the Double Palms Casino, I got to wondering. Why'd you run, baby?
I did what I had to. With my reputation as a city councilwoman, I couldn't risk being caught pilfering money with a notorious gangster.
So you thought it best that I get caught?
Connor, you know my career meant a lot to me. If I'd have gone through with it, my life would have been a shambles. I'd have nowhere to go. I love you, babe. I really do. But it's hard living in the city. You understand, don't you, Connor?
I understand you're rotten enough to leave me in the gutter to fend for myself.
We're both rotten.
Only you're a little more rotten. You deserted me. And then sold me. You sold me like a used car. It's a little drafty. Do you mind if I close the window? You can do better than that, can't you, baby?
Sorry, Slick. I had to look out for number one. This is a shady city, and I'm an even shadier woman. And... and now...
From stem to stern, baby. You're just no good. Not even God can make an honest woman feel. Stupid kid. Will I miss her? I'll be missing her like a kid misses appointments with the dentist. Not at all. Goodbye, baby.